Yes, we won! Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 2 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. Well, we're doing the first Grand Prix in the game, the Pacific Gate Grand Prix. We're fighting against the competitors now. By the way, this Grand Prix consists of 3 races. Here are some tips. Want to know what a Grand Prix is? In the version of Burnout, you've had to place in or above the required position to qualify for the next race in the Grand Prix. But that's not how it works in Burnout 2. In fact, in Burnout 2, you earn points in the Grand Prix based on your finishing position each race. At the end of the Grand Prix, the driver with the most points is declared the winner, so make sure it's you. Anyway, let's move on and let's do this. We'll be using the compact and we'll be choosing manual transmission. By the way, you probably should do a boost start, especially later on in the game. To do a boost start, tap the brakes during the countdown, then rely on your engine until just before the countdown is over. Then at that point you may release the gas and then reapply the gas immediately to perform the boost start. If done correctly, you should hear it, the boost, and go and have a fast start. Anyway, let's do this. Okay, the first of the 3 races, the Pacific Gate Grand Prix, take place at Airport Terminal 3. Let's do this! Here we take off. Now we can use our boost. That's good. Perfect lap! Thank you. passing their perfect lap. Oh my gosh, now how was that not a big crash? That's not a perfect lap. That's another perfect lap, yet again. We're now in the final lap. Oh my gosh. We almost ran into that tanker. Thankfully we didn't. I was scared. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! Pass them the replay. That was a clean race. We've had no crashes at all. Okay, let's move on to the second of the three races in the Pacific Gate Grand Prix at the 88 Interchange. Let's do this. Here we take off. Oh my gosh, she's into that van. It's alright, we're still in the lead. Because we lost focus since we wonder which car was in second place at the time. And it was actually the pickup. Oh my gosh, just lost the freaking lead. Oh yeah, the coupe just crashed. We just crashed too, wow. Hope the coupe crashes again. And we're on the last of the two, the second of the two laps in this race at the 88 Interchange. Oh my gosh, the coupe is catching up. at the finish line. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! That's them to replay. This month is the next race. At Palm Bay Heights. This is the last race in the Pacific Gate Grand Prix. Let's do this. Here we are at Palm Bay Heights. Here we take off. Oh my gosh, just crashed. Oh wow, the coupe just crashed. Lap 2. Final lap! So I had a perfect lap just now. Oh my gosh, just crashed again. Huh. Here we're almost at the finish line. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! Let's end the replay. Mm-hmm. Yay! We've completed the Pacific Gate Grand Prix! We won the trophy! Yes! And we've unlocked the first face-off understate loop as well as the run to the sun. Okay, this concludes part 2 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizards 3 signing out. Peace!